the ledge. Clearly on this ledge. Okay. Okay. This is the most inconvenient elevator shaft ever. I mean, how do they expect people to actually get down here, like staff and all? What the hell? You guys are just amazing with how much you guys know. You know, I'm not gonna waste good ammo for this. Oh, come on, Deagle. Well, Desert Eagle is about as accurate jumping as it is standing still. I just was hoping maybe it would hit on the off chance. I could kill someone and I wouldn't have to use this. And shoot them forever. Alright, I see some health up there. Oh, there we go. I'm the smart one. Let's head on back down here. Another elevator shaft. That, for some reason, has a whole lot of bullets in it. And an elevator. Something tells me I'm gonna have to jump on top of it. And... Wow, I could have avoided going up there, couldn't I? I guess got the ammo. This is a very weird layout for an elevator shaft. I'm SAS and you're dead. Authorized personnel only. So they did intend for people to be in there. I mean, damn. Engineer must have hated them. And hello. Perverted terrorists. Keeping his pinups. They're supposed to be doing work, hijacking nukes and all. Oh. This is clearly a good idea. Ah, shit! I fell. Yeah, Captain Obvious. I know. So... let's actually plan this out first and find out where I'm going. Where is there to go? There we are. I seriously got like one of the ballsiest counter-terrorists ever to be jumping around. This.
Try to avoid the enemy gunship. Our air support is still inbound.
Helicopter, huh? To be like jumping around an elevator shaft. Not on one occasion, but what was it like? Three times? Okay. Gonna try taking out as many. Oh, come on. Try taking out as many terrorists as I can. Ow. Come on. Spawning behind me? Come on, game. Oh, wait. There's probably someone behind me again. Up here. Got a little bit of health. Yeah. Ah, shit. Okay, I saw a sniper laser. Shoot me in the back. Whoa! Holy crap! Ah! Switch guns! I know, this isn't hard enough having to run away from a helicopter, but we've got somebody firing rockets at us. And even more snipers. I can make it, I can make it! Ah! Ah! Yes! Oh, what the hell? Don't pull out the knife! Okay. I can do this. Sorry, I thought 12 gauge shots would, you know, do something. Oh, wait a minute. I don't have to bother with that. Yeah. That's what I like to see. Oop. Let's grab some, awesome Kevlar. And health. Good to go. Oh, I kind of like a little more than just that one guy. Either that or the guy's got, like, four legs. That's not a Russian accent. It's not an Irish accent. Damn, it's horrible with accents. I mean, their German was spot on, but this just clearly is not Irish. Okay, so are you gonna shoot these guys down yet? Okay. Walk along this ledge because I don't want to go flying over the edge of it. Nah, get in the window. Big box of rounds. I don't know what it was. What it was of, but I apparently got some sniper rifle ammo. Happy day. I've already refilled on Desert Eagle. Another quick save. Just because I like being safe after that one time. I just kind of pulled a matrix with that rocket. You guys are seriously trying to tempt me with ammo over there. Oh, but there's an op. Aw, that's not fair. Operative tried to fly. Anyway, I actually think that I will skip jumping across these things. Enemy aircraft is down. Splash. Ha ha! I am the best. Now let's just get back. This is the hard part. Aha! Yes! Yeah! Come on, what am I crouching on?
All units report in.
Stand up!
Report in.
Aha!
Are you there? Our air cover has been hit and is going down.
Whoa! Okay, who threw that grenade? I saw someone run over here. Maybe I didn't. that opened that door, but I see the possibility for platforming. And where there's the possibility for platforming in this game, there's usually a secret somewhere. If I can get up here. I know. I'll skip to when I get it. I am the best. Now, is there anywhere to go from here? Looks like there might be. I don't see anywhere else to jump up. Oh, come on. Why did they even put all this here then? Sorry for wasting your time, guys. Ow! Alright. You know what? Ow! Stop it! Stop it! Yeah. Ammo. Ow. Guy with an Irish accent. Ow. I'm getting no-scoped. Don't think so. Oh, and your friend just runs away. And dies. I'm starting to miss the accents from Far Cry 2 already, guys. I mean, they weren't bad, but I mean, at least the person doing it looked up a few YouTube videos of the accent first. Okay, this looks like it's got... Ow.
Intruder, over here!
Stop it! Once again, looks like you should be able to, like, platform up here, but... Whoa. But no. Oh, come on. Only tried to no-scope him because that was the first weapon I pulled out. Okay. I'm done trying to platform on this level. But I did notice one thing. Stop throwing grenades. Come on. What's that? Ledge. Right here. Stop it! My god, this is annoying. I saw a guy right... Yeah. Anyone else? Probably, but not anywhere that I can see. I think about 50% of the enemies in this game are ones that they spawn behind you. Alright. I know what to do with your kind. Oh. Very realistic game has the sniper rush me. Okay, and I see a guy over there. Come on. Come on. Jeez. Some more health, thank God. I see ya. Alright. Moving on. Hope I can find some more healths. I'm not doing all that great. Ah, well. Thank you, game. Hey. Top-notch counter-terrorist. Lights go out and he's completely boned.